Guys, I was gonna say before I had the phone call in, sorry by accident, I kind of ended the video because I dropped a piece of candy, and I told you this is hard. This is really, really hard to hold because I have books. I don't know why I brought the books. Well, obviously, it's a Minecraft mirror. It's a Minecraft mirror. Jesus!
Para allá, anda ya, yo voy a poner los caramelos en el carro.
Okay. I know. I have a sweater, but I'm cold on my face and my hands.
Oh, true. I'm cold everywhere.
Yeah.
Oh, Seth Bradley! Seth Bradley?
No.
Trick or treat. Wait, are you done trick or treating?
Yeah.
Oh, that's what I
Thanks, Bradley.
I'm your neighbor. Give me
I'm still out of breath from, breath from running down that hill.
Did you see the person come out of the blue?
No.
Was a person?
I did not see a person.
Come on, let's go. Okay. Man, why am I doing this, man?
Come on.
I'm too old for you.
Here's your Halloween spirit.
I don't know.
Well, I know it's in there somewhere.
Yeah.
You just have to find it, and some trick-or-treating will help you find it. Alright, guys. I'm so cold. You don't know how cold I am. It's been 2 minutes since I was recording for this part. This is like, you know, Halloween part two, I think. Yeah. It's because
my... Bro, you and I just got
this in the... Sí, de ley, por eso yo estoy así.
You hear that, right? Try and take it. Really, gold?
Yeah. Happy Halloween!
Thank you.
Hello.
Trick or treat.
Yes.
I like the music.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello.
Thank you.
Oh, man, I get it.
Yeah, you can hear me.
Thank you. Right.
Thank you.
Sure. You're welcome.
You. Happy Halloween. Oh my god, I'm so tired of holding this book.
Yeah.
I tengo frío.
Oh, yo también. ¿Qué es eso?
Es un chihuahua.
Ay, qué susto. A ver, dale. Yo, ¿qué es eso? A ver, ya.
Perdón.
But be nice, Lofty, be nice, nasty, nice. You see?
Yeah. We found like a weird, like a little chihuahua just running down the street, but then I just went back to the tunnel.
Oh my god!
Oh my god. Oh my god. My head is so cold from holding my camera, guys. Oh, so that one has a killer clown on it. Is it getting a killer clown mummy? It's guys, look at this decoration. It's so scary. Trick or treat.
Thank you.
Happy Halloween. Mami, siento mi mano. No quiero.
Uy, no, vamos.
Oh my god. Oh my god, those decorations are so scary, guys. No, sí, están prendiendo la luz. Sí, ay, ya tengo frío. No, it's fine. Look, they have like a bowl of candy right there. Oh yeah, they're coming. No.
Hey guys.
Trick or treat.
Thank you. Welcome.
Happy Halloween. Oh my god, I can barely hold my camera straight, my pants are so cold. Oh my god, we don't have too much candy. Oh my god, my hand is so cold, my tablet's gonna, I'm gonna drop my tablet and it might break. Oh my god.
Ahí no, ¿no es cierto?
No sé.
Vamos mejor más arribita, ¿ya?
Sí. Ay, 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 mi mano está frísima. My god, my head is freezing. It's full of ice. Well, not really full of ice. Just a prediction. Oh my god. Ay, 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 mi mano está frísima. Yeah. Alright guys, we're going back to the car. We're not going home, we're just gonna go like somewhere else instead of dream until like we're still gonna be in somewhere else in. Yeah. Oh, yay! Oh my god, it's so cold. Okay, I've been recording for 10 minutes. Oh my god. Wait, it's already. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ay, mi mano. Ni yo, si no, si sabía que estaba...
¿Ya pagaste esa cosa?
¿Cuál?
Tu video.
No, todavía estoy haciendo.
Here, come on. That's enough.
Alright, fine.
Me regaló un caramelito para que nos pase el frío.
¿Ahorita? No, mami.
Yo no, a mí no me eches la culpa porque yo.
¡Ay! ¡Uy! ¡Uy! ¡Qué mal! No fui a mí. ¡Se va! It wasn't me. No fui a mí, ni siquiera. No fui a mí. Oh, solo es el smoke que sale de los de las casas del. ¡Ay, ay, ay! Aquí, ahí hay uno. Ahí hay una casa.
Es que quiero ver donde hay algo. Aquí creo, ¿no? O no. Aquí. ¿Dónde hay?
No sé, mira, tiene el caution. Hey, tal vez es el mejor.
Ok, anda pues.
Okay. Okay, let me go. This one. This is gonna be our last trick or treat. We got lots of candy. Todavía huele.
It's like, no one smells like candy.
I feel bad for their decorations. They look cool, but except, I don't know, just. Oh, wait. Well, look, it's.
Wait. What? There's a sign right there.
Where?
Oh, we've been. Ooh. And what?
Yeah, we've been boo. It's just like a little sign here.
Dude, if they get mad, it's your fault.
Mine?
No, I'm just kidding.
Trick or treat. Thank you.
Thank you.
Happy Halloween. Goodness, that was our last trick or treat stuff, I'm pretty sure. So now we're going home and we're gonna see how much candy we can eat. Like, we're not gonna eat all of the candy because I school tomorrow. I don't wanna be sick and we're not gonna be able to go to school.
Yeah.
Oh, I
didn't know.
Okay. Never mind, guys. Ok, esa va a ser nuestra, la última, ¿no es cierto?
Sí, porque yo tengo frío. ¿Tú no tienes frío?
Un poquito. Mi mano estaba frío, ¿verdad? Cuando entramos en el carro no tenía frío, pero ahora sí está poniendo frío. Todavía huele, ¿de dónde viene? Okay, fine. Okay, I'll stop when this one is done.
We have to find out what didn't want.
No, it's fine. I saw when we were walking up here, I saw one guy walking. Pretty sure we're fine.
You saw someone?
Yeah, like, you know, I saw someone walking. I'm pretty sure they'll be here in a second.
Hilarious thing. This thing was really drinking.
Guys, we dealt with the demons, so it's like our other trick or treat before, but now it's actually the last one. Oh, you're fine. Look, this is our last trick or treat for now. No, los vamos a la casa.
¿Ya no quieres más?
No, ya está bien. He pensado que esa ya fui a la última.
Ah,
okay. Todavía huele, ¿eh? Pero que cuando ya le voy a pagar. Part 2 when I get home, and it's gonna be part 3. Yeah, so that is.